WLOUAS.
My name is Carmella. And I am the princess of Staten Island. And the most fabulous diva in NXT.
We have a big matchup field tonight as we await the start of this match.
Look at this cold. The hair on my arm is standing up. Reactions like this one are why I love coming back to Houston.
Bada bing! Hot stick in the ring. How you doing?
Makes her way to the ring.
Oh, the daughter of a living legend. Reactions like this one are why I love coming back to Houston.
From Moscow, Russia, Laura.
And if you haven't gotten it yet, you can get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
Don't worry, I've already gotten mine.
I assure you, you do not want to mess with these divas. They are intense.
This match has chaos written all over it.
That's what I love about it. I love chaos.
If you're just tuning in, don't go anywhere. This match is going to be can't miss. Dynamic divas in all of WWE, Naomi.
Woo-hoo! Whether it's before, during, or after the match, Naomi always has the right moves. This one's going to be so exciting. Oh, I don't know too many divas that can go toe-to-toe with this one.
Let's go!
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 479 pounds, Jey Uso, SmackDown Tag Team, and Jimmy Uso. The Uso.
The legacies of the Wild Samoans, Rikishi, and even The Rock carry on each. Once more.
Yeah, he really looks ready to go. Plenty of combustible elements involved in this six-man tag team match. Look out!
Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin.
Six of WWE's greatest talents will leave it all in the ring tonight.
Big match for him here tonight. You know, I don't think Ziggler's ego has any bounds.
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael.
From Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at
matchups like this, it's no wonder the WWE has the longest-running episodic television show in history.
Yeah, matchups like these and the King.
The WWE Universe on its feet, looking forward to this great match.
Punjab, India, weighing in at 256 pounds, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Asian Nightmare.
To get ready for this match, I'd like to remind everyone that you can follow us at hashtag WWE2K, now trending worldwide. And King and I are in the game.
The acoustics in this building in Rosemont are second to none. Will you listen to the buzz in the crowd?